New details on this year's first homicide in Santa Fe. Santa Fe police arrested Orlando Yazzie this morning and charged him with murder. Yazzie told police he fought the man and kicked him in the head while he was on the ground. The victim has not been identified. It was found outside the Rosario Cemetery yesterday morning.